My name's Zach, and today I'm going to show you how to log out of Windows 8. Now, this is actually a really simple thing to do. All you have to do is make sure you're selected on your desktop, hit Alt F4, and it says, what do you want the computer to do? You can switch users, sign out, sleep, shut down, or restart. That's it. My name's Zach, and I just showed you how to log out of Windows 8. Thanks for watching.